We are back live on Monday Night Raw. It is Dean Ambrose versus Dolph Ziggler in a Money in the Bank qualifying match. Already tonight, Sami Zayn, Cesaro, and Chris Jericho have won their way into the Money in the Bank ladder match in 4 weeks in Las Vegas at the Money in the Bank pay-per-view. Ambrose.
And the intensity of this matchup has really picked up.
Wow. A double Ziggler. Out. Here's Ambrose, went to the running bulldog. Ziggler able to cover. Stinger splash in the corner. And now Dolph Ziggler went for the neck breaker.
And as you mentioned, that's a championship that Seth Rollins never lost.
And Ziggler clubbed over the top rope.
Sizing him up.
The lunatic fringe realizing what this match means.
Watch out, Dolph!
Watching himself into Ziggler.
That stomach of Dean Ambrose is hurting where he got hit with a barbed wire covered 2x4. Last night, Extreme Rules. I'm not sure how some of these guys are even standing today.
Not to mention, John, that he jumped 20 feet off the top of a steel cage
with an elbow drop. That man is not all there.
Well, he came up with the concept of the asylum match, so that should tell you something.
Exactly. Everything from a straitjacket to a mop
and a potted plant.
Moppy, please.
Look at Dolph.
He's got company.
Ambrose looking to block. Ziggler trying to fight through it. Ziggler landed hard. Dean Ambrose now. Top rope, Ambrose. Elbow.
Oh, no, no, no.
Ziggler rolled through it. He may have him here in a near fall.
Famous, sir. He hit it. Dolph may be going to Money in the Bank.
No. And Ziggler caught a drop kick. Counter for the victory. Hooks the legs. Shoulders are down and a near fall for Dolph. Dolph cannot believe Ambrose kicked out.
Ziggler turning it up here against Dean Ambrose.
Dolph slides through. Is it enough to put Ambrose
got him
away?
Hooked. Oof.
Wow. Oh, went for the zigzag. Ambrose able to hang on. Locks up Dolph. Dirty deeds.
Is Ambrose scoring the Money in the Bank?
Money time.
Here's your winner, Dean Ambrose.
Dean Ambrose is heading to the Money in the Bank.
Hey. We could have this scenario that Dean Ambrose could be holding the Money in the Bank contract for that briefcase, attempting to cash in on his two former brothers, Seth Rollins or Roman Reigns.